Okay, this will be the last part of Let's Play Skate 1. So what we're going to do first is do a few of the extra challenges, and then we'll do X Games, and then the Mega Compound for last.
Yo, check it out. It's Mark Gonzalez. Man, he is skate royalty. He is a legend. Dude.
Please keep your distance.
He's a skater of his own creativity.
Okay, follow me.
This is basically just the longest follow challenge in the game. Follow distance is very high. This is the longest one. Don't lose him.
You want to see this artwork? It's right over here. I got an art display up here. If you want to go, we can go check it out. You wanna go see this artwork?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Hey, how you doing? Okay, a little bit further. The art gallery is right up here.
I think he also makes a difficult jump here, though. We're gonna see this art gallery or what? Ooh, no, 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 no.
Come check out this artwork, it's really sick.
Mutual respect for one another.
Oh, no, 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 no. Nice wall grind. Oh man, I can't slow down! Slow down! Ugh. Let's just get to that art gallery. Alright. Dude, which way do you want me to go? There's a car.
It's good to see you too.
Come through this way, watch.
Okay. Why won't you stop? Car behind me. Sure, I can do a coffin. Whoa.
There's great artwork up here. You want to see this artwork? It's right over here. Let's go look at it.
Let's go. Okay. Yes, this was it. He expected me to gap that. I'm trying. Okay. That was close. That was so close.
You wanna go see this artwork?
Yes. Just take me to it.
Okay, come check out this artwork. It's really sick.
Sorry.
Psych. That was it.
Hello? Yeah, I hope this is the right number. Anyway, this is Soundmaster Caleb.
You already got that. What's just different about this? You can skate inside the art gallery.
Hey, dude, John Rattray just hit me up. He's going to skate this gnarly pool.
Let's get to the next challenge. Do this one at the skate park.
Yo, wait, hold on a second, man. Yo, is that Colin McKay?
What up, man? How you doing?
No, just for the other locations.
What up, man? How you doing?
Thank you.
You think you could, backside tail slide flip out of this to Reaver? I think it should be probably pretty easy for you.
What? Dude, Colin's nuts. Maybe you should just do what's on the hunt.
What the?
Oh, this sounds hard. Oh, I have to grind that. Pumping doesn't seem to work. I'm pumping. I'm getting air, but I'm not getting momentum to go up this ramp. And I'm, besides, I believe going up the air actually slows me down. I'll give this a few more minutes. If I don't get this in about 2 minutes, it's just off to the X Games. Ah! I messed up by accident. Here we are.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. That was so good. You're ripping.
Welcome to the Mega Compound. You've come a long way from getting worked by a bus to the covers of magazines. I'm having a little get together here. You guys should come over and join in.
I already got that. Alright then, so all that's just left is the X Games and make a compound. Yeah, we'll do the Mega Ramp last. Because the Mega Ramp would be a little harder than the streets.
Oh, damn, look! Danny Way, the gnarliest skater ever. Whoa, man!
You got a thorn down on the street course. For the first round, basically a jam on the whole course. You drop the hammers, we'll let out the scores. You are looking live at the biggest, baddest street course on the planet. This is the X Games, which means only the best in the world.
What? That doesn't prove anything yet. That doesn't. Is this best trick or jam? I guess I should have listened. No, it's a jam. Is not even Dude! Stop putting me in Switch Dance! Here's a little known fact, this game is actually, not this game, this map is actually reused in Skated, but not as the X Games, it's actually as a different stage. I mean, just the same stage, but with a different name.
Thank you.
What? Why would you do a heel flip rather than a varial heel flip rather than a 360 hard flip? What? Dude! What the hell was that? This is the mega ramp.
Will you look at this monolithic structure of a big air ramp? Just looking down on the top of this thing will make you nauseous every time. Then you gotta roll in, hold on to your shorts, and do something to impress the judges while not killing yourself across this gap. That wasn't enough. There's a giant quarterbike waiting to embrace you, should you choose to challenge it. Get in the air. Go big.
I wonder why Rob Dyrdek's taking on the mega ramp. Oops. Why am I not getting enough pop? Dude. Oh, I am going to lose if I don't restart. Try something bigger. I can't take the 5 rounds. I mean, see? If I didn't restart, that would have been round 4, and I was still lost. I still lost. See? That would have been round 5. And I would have completely lost. I would have landed no trick. That is poor. What? No, no, now Danny's gonna beat me! We'll see. Oh man, I made the wrong move! Why did you not do a rocket? Now Colin beat me! I have to top my trick! That is 100 score worthy? Okay, then play both X Games stuff. All that's left to do is just the Mega Compound.
Alright! You've made covers of magazines, you've filmed your parts, and you know what? There's nothing left to do but just have a good time at Channy's Mega Compound. Good luck, and I hope you survive 3 rounds of Gem Man.
Alright, the final contest.
Alright, let's just pretend you make the roll in, and then you make the big Mega Ramp gap here. Then you might decide to go into the cradle. That would be suicide. Well, okay, you do that. Then you come out of there. Then you fly through the loop-de-loop. Then you go over the ravine of death. Then you go up the DC quarter pipe. Then you come down. Then, wow, what am I doing? I could hit that handrail. If I hit the handrail, I'm probably going to land in this bowl and die. Well, have fun. Show us what you got when the tunes start. Oh, it's Craig's little brother, Mike.
And I'm Goofy. I am not Goofy Foot. Missing up. That's not a good joke. That's very casual.
Whoa,
And that's it.
I'm gonna need some dynamites after that one.
Oh, look at that. That's a little too much hugging and kissing on top up there. Merry freaking Christmas. Happy hallelujah birthday. You just won.
Okay, so that's it. It makes the end of the game. I apologize for rushing to it. I just wanted to finish this game so I can get right to the next game in the Skate saga, which will be EA Skate It, not Skate 2.
Yo, heavy talent out in that jam. Way to rise up. You know what, dude? You've come a long way. You went from, like, near death to skateboarding icon. You know how many people could say they've done that? Not a lot. Man, you've had covers of magazines, you've completed challenges, you've done everything you needed to do to get to this point. That's pretty amazing. But you know what the more amazing thing is? We can just go skate, man. Skating never ends. Roll forever, baby. Peace, one love, I'm out.
Let's try this.
Alright, here we go.
We can do the 60 feet jump.
Sick, homie.
Okay. That's just the last film challenge.
Let's do this.
Dude, it's just one simple challenge.
Alright, I'm rolling.
Dude, I thought I was not gonna make the spin. Dude, are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to do it like this. Wait, and then do tricks. Here we are.
Yeah, I tell you, you're gonna replay this, you're gonna be psyched. So that one's a keeper for sure.
Alright, that's the best enough I can do. Oh, excuse me. All the film challenges, at least, are complete. There's a best trick event unlocked. Oh wait, that's because I did the pro challenge. If I did that earlier, I would have locked it earlier. But no, so technically that doesn't really count. Okay. I've done at least all the film challenges, and that's enough of an accomplishment. I mean, I only need to beat this game 100% because I've already got the... just got the ending to the game. So thank you. Again, that is it for Skate 1. And up next will be EA Skate It on the Wii. Not Skate 2. Skate It. So, thank you. I'll see you in Skate It. And I'm just spamming my save to ensure. Okay.